Fran is a very good place for me. I first became interested in studying human genetic variation as a high school student. I think about it a lot as a professor at Brown, that I was mentored by a college professor when I was a very young, interested student. So I'm really excited to be in a place where I get to work with young students who are interested in research. But when I was in high school growing up in California, I became interested in doing a research project, and I got involved with a lab that I actually ended up doing my doctoral work in at Stanford University. And I entered a competition that was then called the Westinghouse Science Talent Search. What I worked on was genetic variation in a plant called Arabidopsis thaliana, that based on genetic variation from different sampled populations of this plant, it had entered the Americas around the time when people entered the Americas. And I became really interested in the idea that we could make inferences about really deep history on the order of tens of thousands of years using genetics. We were telling these stories that had to do with biology. Part of what drives our work is trying to understand the deep relatedness that all humans have. That kind of motivation has really started to come through in all of my work and the way I talk about it and the way I think about projects. Something we really don't know a lot about, how functional mutations, so mutations that might be either adaptive or potentially harmful, how those kinds of mutations are distributed across different ancestral backgrounds. And so one question I'm really interested in is how a lot of this work might be relevant to people from all over the world, because one of the promises of the genomic era has been to make things like personalized medicine a reality. Something I strive for every day, to sit down and think, what's a way that I can approach this question today that's a little bit different? My field is really focused on the role that natural selection has played. But the thing that I think is missing is thinking about how selection works with human history, because we have this really deep shared history. In a very short amount of time, our ancestors peopled every habitable ecosystem, and that surely has strongly affected human genetic variation. I think Brown is uniquely poised to face challenges that our society is facing today because of the amazingly engaged students that we draw here. I think the students who come to Brown are a very special kind of student. There are students with a lot of creativity who are real stakeholders in their own education, who are interested in building the guts of their education with the new curriculum. They have a lot of responsibility as citizens of this campus. And I think that they are really interested in the problems of our times. They're interested in being engaged citizens of the world. And I think that really pushes the faculty to, you know, make our research relevant, to communicate it really well, to draw students into our research process, and to be influenced by them.